But in terms of those that are just out there, you guys aren't keeping a running number, or we have this many that we're still looking for?
I don't have a number.
Why is that? Because they don't track the sensitive information they send out. Again, it's on you, the consumer. If you want it tracked, you need to pay more.
You're saying if it's important to you, pay more for it.
I'm saying if you want it quicker, if you want the added security of UPS,
pay more.
Pay for it.